I'm going to London. It's not every day that an opportunity like this comes by, and I realize I can't let it go.
So this is really happening? 3 months. Well, I mean, what about us?
Well, if we're as strong as I think we are, I think that we'll be okay.
Car's here. Your London internship awaits.
Felix, I can't do this.
Of course you can.
No, I mean, I can't be away from you for 3 whole months.
How about this? We can have breakfast together every single day via the miracle of video conferencing.
You're so calm about this. Just a week ago, you were begging me to stay.
I thought about it. I trust you, and I trust our relationship.
This experience has been amazing.
Can't believe that it's over in 3 days.
Oh, thank God. Just 3 more days until the ceremonial shaving of my beard of devotion.
All right, well, Felix, I should go, but I love you.
I love you more.
I'm calling because I have some great news. Well, at least I think it's great, and I hope that you do too.
I'm sure I will. What is it?
Fergus just called.
Of course he did. He calls you all the time.
And he's so happy with what I've been doing that he asked me to help him at the big jewelry show in Paris.
And that's tonight?
No, it's in 3 weeks. So I'd be home in a month.
Wow, another month. Exciting news. Takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken. Who can a team to give? And the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns.
Felix, have you told Emily how upset you are?
Oh yes, and show her that I'm the neediest man in the world. Women love that.
You need to tell her how you feel.
It's just so hard to talk about feelings over the computer.
Have you thought about flying to London? Talking to her in person?
It's a great idea. I could fly out tomorrow morning, surprise her, take her in my arms and kiss her enthusiastically on the mouth. I can do this. I mean, I'm terrified of flying, but I'm more terrified of another month without Emily. I'm going!
Oscar? What? What are you doing here? It's 3 a.m. and England.
Felix can't live without you. You gotta come back to New York.
If Felix is missing me so much, why did he send you? Why didn't he just come himself? Or, I don't know, call me?
Surprise! I am not in London. What time is it?
It's 3 a.m.
What's happening?
We need to talk.
Is someone there with you?
Yeah, that's what we need to talk about.
What? Oscar, what are you doing there? When I saw you couldn't go to England, I felt bad for you. So I figured I'd go for you and tell Emily how you feel.
I'm sorry that I didn't trust you. I guess I was just afraid. But when you said you weren't coming back for another month, part of me was worried that you weren't coming back at all.
That's crazy. Of course I'm coming back. I love you.
I love you too, Emily.
If you're worried, I'll come back right now.
No, no, no. Now that I see how silly I've been, I want you to stay. I'll be waiting for you when you get back.
Got something for you.
Oh, no, Oscar, you've already done too much for me.
You sure? He says he doesn't want you.
What about your jewelry show?
Paris is the most romantic city in the world. I didn't want to be there without you.
Thank you, Oscar.